All right, well, you'll no longer have to hold your breath for 10 seconds whenever you have the hiccups. I know there are a couple of tricks out there that you probably learned, but that was always my go-to. Get this, scientists have now created a straw to do the job. It's called the Hickaway straw, and it uses an adjustable pressure valve while you sip water. Early studies showed the Hickaway got rid of hiccups in about 92% of people. Now, the creator says it was inspired by the McFlurry straw from McDonald's, and he thinks that it works because it tricks your brain into resetting the diaphragm. Now, this is just another reason why you can't always believe the so-called life hacks and health trends that you see on TikTok. Some users have started claiming that the warm lettuce water will help you sleep better at night. All right, so what exactly is that? Take a look at this video. As you can see in the video, users are pouring hot water on top of lettuce, and then they're drinking it like it's tea. According to experts from Columbia University, there is no evidence to back this theory. Researchers are convinced that if you're feeling a little sleepy after drinking warm lettuce water, it's probably just the warm water having an effect on your body, but it has nothing to do with the lettuce. So it doesn't hurt to try it, but experts say it's not going to do anything for you. With your buzz, I'm Bruce Baptiste.